I am Santosh Gaidankar, SVIT, Rajankote, Bangalore. Today's experiment about measurement of angle using the bevel protractor. This is a mechanical measurement experiment. We have to find out the component angle. This is the component angle for the workpiece. We have to find out the angle theta and theta 2 with the help of a bevel protractor. This is the bevel protractor consisting of a adjustable blade, a knob to tighten the groove. Main scale, vernier scale. Vernier scale is connected here. This is the vernier scale. This is the main scale. Inside this one, over the circular plate, there is a vernier scale is located here. This is the vernier scale having the 12 number of divisions on either side of the specimen. Having the 12 number of divisions on either side of the specimen. Sorry, vernier scale. This side it will be 12. Again. This side it will be 12. Sorry, this side. This side it will be 12. Okay. Now first, this is the base plate. First, we are finding the least count of this vernier scale. This is the vernier scale. We are finding the least count of this vernier scale now. How to find the least count? Least count for the vernier scale. LC is equal to smallest division on main scale divided by number of divisions or engraved lines on vernier scale. Now here the smallest division we have to find out. If this is 10, this will be 9 and the smallest will be 1. 1 is the smallest division. Write here 1 is equal to 1, 1, 1 divided by 1 divided by number of division on the vernier scale. Number of division on this scale. Number of division on the vernier scale. Number of divisions. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5. This will be 10, 15, 20. 25. If 25 here, this will be 50. Write the 50. Number of divisions on the vernier scale. Write 50. 50. 1 divided by 50 is 0.02 mm. The smallest possible measurement is 0.02 mm. 2 mm. First, I will take the specimen here. I will place here. I will draw the diagram. Please draw the diagram with the help of scale and pencil. For time being, I am using directly this one. First, I will calculate the theoretical calculation, then I will go for practical with the help of bevel protractor. Bevel protractor. Now, I will measure the length. Measure the length. What is the length of this one? Of this one. The length will be, if you measure the length here, the length will be 50 and 51. Therefore, you have to write 50. 50 point, the best coincide. The best coincide. The best coincide will be 7 here or 8. Best coincide is 8. That means 80. 50.80. 50.80 mm. Again, you have to find out the height with the help of vernier scale. I will measure the height here. I will measure the height. I will place in this way and measure the height such a way that this surface has to be exactly parallel to this one. It should be exactly parallel. Write it and find the value. The value will be lies between 72 and 73. You have to consider 72 point west coincide. 72 point west coincide. West coincide is the best coincide. That is, this is 70. This becomes 72. This is 74. 74 is the best. That means 72.74. This length will be 72.74 mm. And you have to find out this length. This length will be, you have to, in this way you have to finding the length. You have to place in this way. Extreme edge, you have to do it. The extreme edge, you have to place in this way. Now reading will be 32 point west coincide, 32 point 32 is the best. 32 mm. Now we have to find out the angle theoretical. How to find out the angle theoretical here? Draw a dotted line. This one I will consider theta 1 and this one I will consider theta 2. For, I will consider this part theta 1. Theta 1. I want to know the length of this one. This will be 72.74 minus 32.32. And this will be 50.80 mm. What is tan theta? One, tan theta 1 opposite by adjacent. This is opposite, this is adjacent, this is hypotenuse. Opposite will be 72.74 minus 32.32 divided by 50.80. 50.80. Now calculate this one. Shift tan inverse. I'm directly writing here. It should be tan inverse and this value. Tan inverse 72.74 minus 32.32 divided by 50.80. It has to be expressed in terms of degree and minutes. For that one, you have to press this key. Now theta 1 will be 38 degree 30 minute 29.48 seconds. For theta 2 you can write directly 90 minus this value. 90 minus this value. This value will be 38.5081. The answer will be 51 degree 29 second 30.52. Now what is 90 here? Because the bevel protector, this bevel protector is divided into four quadrant from 0 to 90. Therefore I am considering the maximum for this one. 90 minus this one you will get directly, or you can solve in this way. Theta 2 is nothing but this become opposite and this become adjacent, or tan, this is theta 1, tan theta 2 is nothing but this become opposite, 50 divided by, this will be r, okay, 50 divided by 80 divided by 72.74 minus 32.3, you will get the same answer, 51 degree 29 30.52, you will get same. Better minus this one so that you will get theta 2 directly. You can theta 2 directly. Why we have taken this one 90? Because the bevel protector is maximum is 90 here, from 0 to 90. Therefore, deduct 90 with this value, you will get the answer this one. Or theta 2 is nothing but opposite and this become adjacent and you will get the same answer. Okay, either you can refer this procedure or this one. you will get the same answer. Next, with the help of the bevel protractor, we are going to find out. We are going to check whether this one is closer to that one or some arrow occurred. Next, I will place this attachment here. Now, first I will place this basement to a larger end, such a way that this surface should be parallel to this one and this surface should be exactly parallel to this one. Next, I will read the reading here. I will read the reading directly. Just remove it. The reading will be what? We will go for zoom. Now, reading. The reading will be, now just double try to zoom here. Okay, now reading is on. This zero lies between, this is 50, 51, 52. It lies between 51 and 52. Therefore, you have to consider this 51 degree. Best coincide, this is 30 coinciding here. Therefore, 30 minutes. 51 degree, 30 minutes. Write it here. Found? Practically, theta 2 will be 51 degree. Practically, theta 2 will be 51 degree, 30 minutes. Similarly, practically, theta 1 will be what? For doing the theta 1, just lose this center pin, center knob, and place the workpiece here and rotate till it touches the surface parallelly. Now it touches here parallelly. It touches parallelly here. Exactly here. Next, tighten the knob, go for reading. Reading for this one is, to measure, we will go for zooming option. Now this zero exactly coinciding with the 40. Now write this one, theta 1 is nothing but 40. One more time I will check it, because theoretically we are opening a 38 here. We'll lock this one. Now I'll bring near to the camera. The reading for this one is okay. Now it is clear. Now zero in between, this is 30, 35, 40 in between 38 and 39. Therefore, you have to consider 38 here. 38 and best coincide for this one. You have to see this is scale. For this scale, the best coincide will be this 30. Is exactly no here. This one is coinciding here. Exactly 30 is coinciding here. Okay. The answer will be practically 38 degree 30 minutes. We obtained 38 degree 31 minute, but the octant is 38 degree 30 second, 30 minute 29.48 second. In this way, you have to solve the problem by using the Buell protractor. I am Santosh Gadankar, SVIT, Rajan Kota, Bangalore. Thank you.